File at left. In a November 4, 2017, file photo, Ohio State head coach Urban Meyer, right, walks on the sideline during the second half of an NCAA college football game against Iowa, in Iowa City, Iowa. At right, also in a November 4, 2017, file photo, Alabama coach Nick Saban, right, and LSU coach Ed Orgeron meet before an NCAA college football game, in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. Another puzzling loss by Ohio State under Urban Meyer shows just how remarkable what Nick Saban is doing with number one Alabama. File Associated Press. Every time Urban Meyer fails at Ohio State, Nick Saban's consistency at Alabama looks more impressive. It's not about hating on Meyer or the Buckeyes. Just the opposite. Meyer is a demonstrably great coach, leading one of college football's elite programs. 3 national titles, 1 with the Buckeyes, and a career winning percentage of .847 put Meyer on the short list of best coaches. He has owned his school's rivalry games and even has split 4 meetings with Saban. But Meyer and Ohio State had a puzzling loss on Saturday against Iowa that dropped the Buckeyes 72-8 spots to number 11 in the AP Top 25. With its 5,524 win, Iowa scored more points than any opponent ever has against one of Meyer's teams. For the second time in less than a year, Ohio State lost by 31 points. Buckeyes fans are now left asking, what's wrong with our team? What's up with Urban? These are the moments when it becomes clear how remarkable it is what Saban is doing with number one Alabama. While Meyer has faced a few mini crises throughout his time with Florida and Ohio State, Saban's machine never malfunctions. In the last 10 years, Saban and the Tide are 12,113 with 4 national titles. 2010 was the only year Alabama lost more than once in the regular season. Only 4 of those 13 losses were by more than one score, and none has been by more than 14 points. Put Meyer aside, and think about the other top coaches in college football. Dabo Swinney has made Clemson the closest thing to Alabama over the last 3 seasons, yet even the Tigers have lost a game to an unranked team in the last 2 years. Alabama has won 71 straight against unranked teams. Florida State's Jimbo Fisher is the only other active coach to win a national title. He currently is trying to salvage bowl eligibility in a lost season. Mark D'Antonio went 39 with Michigan State last season. Gary Patterson's TCU team was 67. Brian Kelly in Notre Dame went 48. Michigan's Jim Harbaugh has never won a conference title. Chris Peterson and Washington had a baffling loss to Arizona State last month. These things don't happen at Alabama. There are no bad losses. No season goes off the rails. That's why in a season when the Crimson Tide have been short on marquee victories, AP voters confidently put Alabama at number one, and why Heat Check has no problem with it. Number one Alabama 90, injuries at linebacker could test the depth of the nation's deepest roster. Next at number 18 Mississippi State. Heat Check just right. Number 2 Georgia 90, the plan for Bulldogs' opponents is to make freshman QB Jake Fromm win the game. Nobody has been able to do it yet. Next at number 10 Auburn. Heat Check just right. Number 3 Notre Dame 81, the voters have fully embraced the Fighting Irish. Maybe they were swayed by the College Football Playoff Selection Committee, which had them at No. 3 last week. Next at number 7 Miami. Heat Check just right. Number 4 Clemson 81, the last 2 Tigers opponents with quality quarterbacks have found some holes in an inexperienced secondary. Next versus Florida State. Heat Check just right. Number 5 Oklahoma 81, a second straight monster Big 12 game for the Sooners. Can Baker Mayfield and the offense keep bailing out that defense? Next versus Number 8 TCU. Heat Check just right. Number 6 Wisconsin 90, it wasn't anything the Badgers did to make them drop a couple of spots this week. Voters rightfully reassessed the teams around them. Next versus Number 25 Iowa. Heat Check still a little too hot though. Number 7 Miami 80 wanted a dominant performance from the Hurricanes, and they did just that against Virginia Tech. Next versus Number 3 Notre Dame. Heat Check too cold. Number 8 TCU 81 led by linebacker Traven Howard, the Horned Frogs have allowed a total of 20 points in the last 4 games. Next at Number 5 Oklahoma. Heat Check too cold. Number 9 Washington 81, good defensive teams tend to get a lot of respect from voters. The Huskies have the number 1 defense in the country and maybe aren't getting quite the credit they deserve. Next at Stanford, Friday. Heat Check too cold. Number 10 Auburn 72, the Tigers could shake up the SEC and playoff race over the next 3 weeks. Or end up the best 4 loss team in the country. Next versus Number 2 Georgia. Heat Check just right. Number 11 Ohio State 72 Nothing about the Buckeyes allowing 55 points to Iowa makes even a little sense. Next versus. Number 13 Michigan State. Heat check too hot. Number 12 Oklahoma State 72 The Cowboys are the epitome of very good but not quite a national championship contender. Next at number 24 Iowa State. Heat check just right. Number 13 Michigan State 72 The Spartans are living on the edge. Their average margin of victory in 5 Big Ten games is 5 points, and thriving. This may be D'Antonio's most impressive coaching job and that's saying something. Next at number 11 Ohio State. Heat check too hot. Number 14 UCF 80 Could the Knights work their way into playoff contention if they keep winning well? No. The lack of a big-time non-conference win means UCF will have to be satisfied with more modest goals. Next versus UConn. Heat check too hot. Number 15 Southern California 82 If the Trojans can take care of business against Colorado and UCLA, it's time to stop calling them disappointing. Next at Colorado Heat check too cold. Number 16 Penn State 72 Two straight losses by a combined 4 points. The difference between a magical season and a disappointment can be a few plays. Next versus Rutgers. Heat check too cold. Number 17 Virginia Tech 72 A notch below Oklahoma State. Good enough to win most games. Not good enough to really challenge the best teams. Next at Georgia Tech. Heat check too hot. Number 18 Mississippi State 72 C Virginia Tech. Though the Bulldogs get a chance to disprove that against the Tide. Next versus Number 1 Alabama. Heat check just right. Number 19 Washington State 82 The Cougars can get to the Apple Cup with a chance to win the Pac-12 North. Next at Utah. Heat check just right. Number 20 Memphis 81 The Tigers have failed to reach 30 points just once this season. Next versus SMU, Saturday, November 18th. Heat check too hot. Number 21 Michigan 72 It was tempting to bury the Wolverines after they were routed by Penn State but they play Wisconsin and Ohio State the last 2 weeks of the regular season. Don't be surprised if they beat at least one of them. Next at Maryland, heat check too cold. Number 22 South Florida 81 The voters jumped back on the Bulls bandwagon a little too fast. Next versus Tulsa, Thursday, November 16th. Heat check too hot. Number 23 West Virginia 63 Will Grier leads the Big 12 in touchdown passes 30 and interceptions 10, which helps explain a season in which the Mountaineers have been ranked for 6 weeks but never more than 2 in a row. Next at Kansas State, heat check too hot. Number 24 Iowa State 63 Those victories against TCU and Oklahoma are keeping the Cyclones very much alive in the race to the Big 12 title game. Next versus Number 12 Oklahoma State, heat check just right. Number 25 Iowa 63 Now everybody knows Josh Jackson is the Big Ten's best cornerback. Next at number 6 Wisconsin, heat check just right. Instead of South Florida and West Virginia, how about North Carolina State and Northwestern __ Follow Ralph D. Russo at www.twitter.com ralphdrussop__ More AP College Football HTTP collegefootball.app.org and HTTP www.twitter.com/app_top25 Copyright 2017 The Associated Press. All rights reserved. This material may not be published, broadcast, rewritten, or redistributed.